Hello, welcome to a new video of LEGO Monster GT. Today I'm going to show you my custom built mech. This is the biggest mech I've built. It's not the most stable, but I think it looks cool. On either side, on the legs I used, no, on the arms. These are the arms, and on either side they are the same. These are some translucent orange pieces for like laser thingies, so they can that are the weapons, so they can shoot other guys. And here in the middle, here I use this piece so the mech can turn around like this, and I try to make here some details. As detailed as possible. And I used on the bottom, I used some wheels so it can ride to action for the battles, things like that. And yeah, and this is him from the side, and this is him from the back. And I have made here a sort of jetpack like thingy, so it can fly like this, so like that, and so like this. And you can take the legs off like this if you didn't want that you're going to ride around, so like that. And then you got them like this standing up if you want, so you didn't fall over. You just put these things back on it. And so you can see here, this is the cockpit area. You can take this off and you can see a minifigure in there. You can take him out. Oh, right now it doesn't work for my, but yeah, you can take him out and put him back in there. You can put this back up there. And yeah, this is a little bit a shorter video, but I hope you have enjoyed this video and you have enjoyed this mech. And don't forget to leave a like and let me know in the comments what you think of this mech. If you think it looks great, let me know. And if you don't like it so much, let me also know. And hopefully I see you next time. Bye!